cannot lose our inhib again. It's gonna happen. We cannot. Oh man. Oh, we're just gonna lose that again. That's just not good. I mean, we aced them, but look at this. And this.
Protect the faithful.
And as we need to go on, they're only getting stronger. To contest Baron with mid-hit gun. He's gonna push.
I love a challenge.
Even if we push it to their base and try and take a fight around Baron, and it's up now. We just have to push them. I mean, they're all up now, no help. So they're all just around here. That's why you can't, there we go. That's downed in hibs. They bait us to Baron. It's pretty fucking retarded. That's just pretty fucking retarded. Like, that's not even, like, being strong. That's just stupidity at its finest, right there. That's stupidity at its finest. Basically. Snowball all of your lanes, you get your AD super fed, and he insists on just continuously split pushing. Everyone just wants to keep backing and farming jungle or some shit, and then anytime we can't pick a fight, it's nothing. There's only so much typing I want to have to do in a game. I'd really like to look at the hero list. dumb. Didn't ban LeBlanc. So my bureau still isn't loading. Try to be optimistic here, but it doesn't look like I'm going to be winning my card. Please. What the hell? Then let me. Oh my god. Please let me know. Please. Did it change? Please. Because it couldn't let me cancel the trade earlier. This is diamond. This is diamond. I promise. Diamond. I want to be positive about this. It's really hard. This is practically every game for me. Stupid shit. Stupid shit. And they're just, I don't, why do they come, why am I getting them? It's really hard to be positive in this game. And do the best I can. I just have very... Oh. So, what am I running? Okay, well, apparently I'm not running support runes. Really,
Welcome to Summoner's
so much. So, just like trolling. Clearly.
The magic calls to me.
Minions have spawned.
Why would you ever flash for first blood? I'm not sure why we